24-hour vigil.
That started yesterday at 5 p.m.
A guest has arrived.
Reverend Billy.
Black Lives Matter.
In this public space.
The names of our citizens.
Who have been murdered. Unarmed. Sleeping on couches.
Jaywalking.
Walking the dog. Being a human being.
Stand here and respect these human beings.
I don't know, I asked them why are you arresting them? And they said you find out later. And they cuffed him and took him off down that way.
People came, people were holding these names and also reading the names to represent the stories, and we did that for hours. We've been here since 5:30 in the morning. It's 7 hours that we've been here. No incident.
People walking in slow.
Single file session.
Along the perimeter of the Grand Hall.
Please be 107 Stanford Local, making Mount Vernon East the first stop. This train will depart from the lower level of track number 108.
Dion Flood.
May 5th, 2013.
17 years old.
Became a quadriplegic.
And eventually died. After NYPD officers.